This is the fabled little brown jug, and here is its keeper, equipment manager for Michigan, John Fall. John, what's going to happen with this?
Well, we hope that as soon as this game's over, the seniors are going to come over and the captain. They'll pick it up, and they'll take it back, and they'll keep it in Michigan for another year.
Is there any water left in it?
No, I think it's dried up by now. It's got a lot of history behind it, as you can see, 1903 when it started. And then here we are today. And the ones that live in our heart were the two we lost.
Okay, back to Wayne and Ben.